What's up, YouTube? You're checking out the Frequent Flyer, and I'm out here with the AdTop YD822S. Everything's here. The whole setup. This is the little turret that fires at you. This is the quad here, and this is the transmitter. You hit this button to fire at the turret, supposedly. I've never hit the turret, so I don't know what the turret actually does, how it reacts when you hit the turret. But when you hit when the quad get hit, it spins around, or either it does a flip sometimes, and when you get hit the fourth time, if the quad gets hit four times, it spins around and goes to the ground. So we're about to check this thing out now. I'm gonna fire it up, put it on auto, and then you hit this button here. Okay, so I guess it's, let's see. This is manual here, and this is the auto. Guess I have to turn the quad on first. Let's see. Okay, the quad is bound. Okay, there it is. It's searching for me now. Let's check it out. See if I'll be able to take off right in front of it while it's firing. Okay, so I'm up with the quad now. I'm gonna sit here and let it hit me and see what happens. So I got hit there, went to the ground. So it spins around for a little while once it gets hit. We'll see what happens if I hit it. Man, I guess it just hit me again. Let's see if I can fly around the back of it. I can see a red light on the turret flash when I hit it, but I don't know if these red lights are turning off or what they're doing on the turret. Let's see. It's hard as heck to aim it down at the turret to actually hit it. I don't know if you have to hit it in the front. Oh, I can see the lights are going off once you hit the... Okay, I hit it twice. So there's only three lights lit now on the turret. Let's see if I can hit it again without getting hit. And then I'll let it hit me, I guess. So you guys can see what it looks like again to get hit. I hit it again. It's pretty easy to hit the turret, I guess, because you can come down and hit it from the side. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's only one light lit on the turret now. Maybe it'll stop moving if I hit it again. Let's see. Guess I didn't hit it again. Let's see. Whoa, I done crashed back here. Get back up. See if I can sneak around the back and hit the turret. Cheating. Wow, I crashed into the turret. Let's see. Or did it hit me? I don't know if it hit me or not. Okay, I hit the turret, and now the turret is flashing and it stopped moving. So it actually does work. This quad flies awesome. Let's show the flip on it. It flips nice. So this is a really awesome flying quad though. With the added bonus of being able to fight in the air. I wish somebody else had this that knew how to fly. So we can duke it out and see who's the top gun. Check out the yaw rate on it. The yaw rate is pretty fast. It does really nice funnels. This is the yaw rate here. This is a funnel here. The pitch is really deep on it. Really quiet. Barely hear this thing when it's flying. Let me fly it close by so you guys can hear what it sounds like. Barely hear anything. It's even more quiet than the U-807. So let me fire this back up again. Start the turret again. And I'm gonna let it hit me this time and see what happens. So it hit me and it did a flip. It hit me again and I'm spinning around. So you lose control of the quad when it gets hit. Let's see if it'll hit me again. So I got hit again. So let me hit it. Oh, I'm really tearing it up. I hit it like 3 times already. I hit it again. There's only 2 lights lit. I hit it again. Let me let it hit me again. See what happens if it wins. So I got hit again. Lost control for a second. Let's see, I'll just sit here and let it hit me again. Guess it missed just now. It hit me again, and I'm down. So that's what happens when you get hit. Or I can get back up again though. Let's see if it'll hit me again. One more try before I kill it. Oh, I'm tired of waiting. Let me shoot it. Okay, so I immobilized it. So that's it. I hope you guys were able to see that. This is the Skyfighter, that ATOP 822S. Thanks for watching.